Hello, I'm Daryl Baker. Now, the autumn clothes have already hit our shop, so today the Muse.tv are hitting the streets to ask you muses your top tips for your clothes going in from the summer months into those colder ones.
Hi, my name's Alice and I'm a student. My top tip is big baggy shirts, because you can team them with lace cycling shorts in the summer or perhaps with leggings in the winter.
Hi, I'm Flossie, I'm a student, and my top tip from summer to autumn is army jackets. I think they look great. If you embellish them, you can customise them, you can wear them over woolly jumpers and denim jeans.
I'm Flory, and my top tip from summer to autumn is wearing crochet, and I think it's really good because you can layer it, and as you go into autumn you can wear it over a vest.
Hi, my name's Annabella and I'm in advertising, and my top tip for inter-season wardrobe is start with a sheer, lower outfit and plenty of layering, and then maybe a few cute details like braces or ankle socks or a massive cuff.
Hi, my name's Caroline. I'm a teacher on school holidays. My top tip for this season would be maybe ankle boots with bare legs.
Me again. So my top tip is do your research. Read the magazines, look at blogs online, find the key trends that are going to be big for autumn winter 2012, and if you're a savvy sale shopper, you'll be able to find key pieces that are in the sale that are now on discount that you can wear through to the next season. You might be thinking that they'll be out of season because they're in the sale, but if you know what's going to be hot, colours, trends, fabrics, then you will guarantee find these pieces at bargain prices.
Hi, my name's Lulu and I'm a student from America, and my top tip is long flowy skirts, because they can keep you cool in the summer, but you can also layer them for the winter.
Hi, my name's Lauren. I work at Foundation Borough Covent Garden, and my top tip from summer to autumn is to wear an oversized cardigan.
Hi, my name's Izzy. I'm a student, and my top tip is, no matter what the season is, wear a colourful shirt.
I am crossing my fingers for a long Indian summer, but if not, and the weather turns, then I hope you've picked up some great tips on how to change your wardrobe. If you've got anything to say, then please get in touch via our Twitter or Facebook, and muses, I will see you next time.